New details, a 23-year-old is arrested after firing shots into a home in St. Joseph. It happened around 3:45 Friday morning at a home in the 2600 block of South State Street. We're told no one was injured, but the home was damaged. Police believe this is an isolated incident over a personal dispute, and they have identified a 23-year-old Benton Township resident as a person of interest and booked them into the Berrien County Jail, but police will not release the suspect's name until after arraignment.